Hello everyone, and welcome back to Vintage Sports Shack, and welcome back to another episode of Don't Be Stupid. Today's episode, we're going to be talking about touching cards, messing with cards, trimming cards, things of that nature. So as always, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, stand up, stretch out, because away we go. Okay, I watched a few guys over the weekend, Dan the Card Man and Sports Card Dad, and they were talking about card trimming and touching up cards and messing with cards. Guys, I got one thing to say. Don't be stupid. It's not okay. It's not okay to trim cards. It's not okay to polish cards. It's not okay to rub cards down and get rid of fingerprints. But you say, how can I get it out of the pack without getting fingerprints on it? Guys, don't be stupid. Gloves. Like a condom. Put it on. Protection. Get your cards out. No fingerprints. Put them straight in the penny sleeve. Top loader. Done. So, make it quick, simple. Guys, don't mess with your cards when they come out of the pack. If there's dings in them, dents in them, it's a lottery ticket. That's why I say buy boxes, buy blaster boxes, packs in moderation. Don't go crazy. You never know what you're going to get. A lot of them are damaged. Like I said in previous videos, I worked at a printing place when I got out of college. There's going to be damage. There's going to be dings and dents and marks. They have quality control. So again, guys, don't mess with your cards. Don't trim them. Don't be stupid. So, I guess that's it for today. Comment down below. Tell me what you think. I know you think it's okay, some of you, but it's not. Just fun, you know, get back to old school card collecting. Stop messing with the cards. But as always, comment down below. Tell me what you think. Peace. Have a great day. Keep dancing. Everybody jump.